Greetings, Keandre here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to change the oil on my Toyota Vitz.
Items needed: 3 liters of motor oil, number 14 wrench, oil filter wrench, air filter, oil filter, drip pan, gloves, and rags. Open engine compartment. Open oil inlet. Remove oil filter.
Caution!
Place packings and oil filter. Reinstall filter. Remove oil plug. Replace oil plug. Service motor oil. Replace oil inlet cap. Start engine. Check dipstick. Close hood.
There you have it. A new lease on your motor. Thanks for tuning in. Peace. Well,